but it would once again come down to Cynthia Brown, who would be in the spotlight. Final seconds, Cynthia Brown, 35-yard field goal, nice. And it is good. You believe it. She connects. That was her third field goal of the game, and it was the game winner. That would have been good from 40-plus yards out. Cynthia going to Radford to play soccer. Maybe she ought to stay in football. Wilson beats Granby 15-14. Cynthia Brown, one of the great stories in high school football and Friday Night Flights this season.